Hey guys, Dr. Ahmad Al-Hassiny here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. And today I have the Medit i900. So let's see how it scans on a live patient. Let's get into it. We're gonna start with the maxillary arch on the occlusal aspect of the molars, moving across the incisors onto the other side of the arch. And then we rotate the scanner, scan the palatal aspect all the way to the side that we started from. And lastly, another rotation to scan the buccal aspect of these molars and move all the way across the arch again. Around the incisors, be extra careful to capture the incisal edge correctly to minimize any issues of overlapping edges, and then we finish the scan. And now we go back and fill in all the little holes in the scans, and that's typically in the embrasure points. I jump around the scan and just fill in all the little areas where I can see there's missing data. We can also scan the palate here, and the Medit i900 handles this very well. It's very easy, and it's what we've come to expect from the scanner. So as you can see, that is the upper jaw scan completed in easily 60 seconds. And using the touchpad and the touch band, we can control the entire scanning process without ever having to control or touch the laptop. So now let's scan the lower jaw. So next we move down to the lower arch. We always start on the occlusal aspect of the terminal molars. We move across the occlusal aspect, making sure to capture the incisal edges well when we're moving across the anterior teeth. We rotate to the lingual, move across back to where we started, and one final rotation buccal to complete our scan. Good soft tissue retraction is critical in any scanning process. And finally, we go to the opposing side and complete the scan. Try fill in any areas such as embrasure areas. And that is the lower jaw scan completed in 30 seconds. So now let's scan the bite. We get the patient to bite down and we move the scanner into the mouth. Now, before you start the scanning process, you want to be in the right position, which is usually the scanner facing the occlusal table at a 90 degree angle, and then you will start the scanning process by double clicking on the touch band. Then you will move your scanner from a distal to mesial position while capturing the bite. And that is full arch scanning with the Medit i900. Thanks for watching.